by emission of oxygen and absorption of carbon dioxide. It helps the environment to provide an enormous amount of energy, oxygen, and reduce the toxic carbon dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, sulfur, and pollutants by absorbing. It helps in improving the water quality and purification of the environment. Our next event is a mine on 80 gaj, 80 pran. Under the guidance of Mr. Deepak Mustafi and assisted by
20th century. War means death and destruction. In this war, one third of the population has died. Only Europe, 39 million people had died. Half of it was common people. Long 4 years of destruction created a void. Mothers had sent their sons in the war field, suppressing their pain deep down there. But only a few warriors came back from the war field. The result of the war created countless orphans and widows. Many infants died due to famine. In this background, today's Shruti Natak is Mother of Warrior. Thank you, students. So let's see what our next program is.